together in school, and we met William, and we were the three musketeers. And then I found out you guys were making out, and I was really pissed off. I was like, oh, he cut his hair, he's done really fine, and the girls making out with my bigger sister. William. 16 years, brother. You have been in our family for longer than for half of the time that I've known Kelly.
My hetero life, babe.
I'm the best friend.
From Dragon, from from Marvel's Capcom to Dragon Ball and Street Fighter Third Strike to Broken Bones, life just, we've been through a lot. Not just them, but a lot of us. One thing, we've changed a lot. Things have changed a lot. One thing that hasn't changed is that I'm terrible at speeches. But seriously, one thing that hasn't changed is that everybody that we care about, everybody that we've known since forever, high school, from our youth, they're all here, and you know, it really means a lot.
Our whole entire family is happy for you guys. Best wishes from El Salvador.
Yeah!
We love you. And William, I'm so happy for you. I remember the day that I held you in my hands when you were born. Now, I'm here at your wedding. That makes me very happy. Kelly, going back since 1999, I mean, we've been going through a lot of fun stuff, families, Christmas. Thank you guys for having us here. Thank you for making us part of your life. Thank you for the three beautiful children that you have. I love them so much. You guys mean so much to me, and I am very blessed to be here with you guys. I love you so much.
Be giving his toast separately. So William, welcome to our family. Kelly, keep him in line like your mother did me. And if you want to last as long as we did, just do what she says. That's the best advice I can give you. You know? And I'm going to let Mom say a few words.
Welcome to your wedding. We're so glad. We've been part of the Bajos family for many, many, many years, it seems, and it's been wonderful. And it's going to be wonderful for all of us.
Yeah.
We love you guys.
Yes, we do. Hey, so please join us in the toast. And we're really glad that you guys didn't rush into this.
First of all, I'd like to thank you all for coming here. It's not easy. We made halfway though. It could have been Utah. But thank you very much for coming. Every single person that's here, you're a big part of my life, believe it or not. If I don't see you for years, for months, you know, all the other way around, keep know that you're family to me. You're not just friends. You're a big part of my life. I think of you, every single one of you, every day. You guys being here means the world.
The world.
My sisters, one, two, three. That one's mine. Casey, again, I can't thank you enough for meeting you that day. I can't. You let me tell all this. to your sister, your other sisters, your parents. Yes? Lolly, who I can proudly call mother now, and I have been. You've been there. You've helped me through school. I have stumbled, don't get me wrong. You're an incredible woman. Patrick, or father, I don't care how much you don't like it. Everybody's gonna hear this right now. You have earned. This man taught me the power of a shake, a handshake. How much you can tell what a man is by just shaking your hand. The meaning of it. Thank you so much for showing me that, for being a father to me all these years. You may not like hearing this, but you have been more of a father than my real father. You are my father. I will call you father. You're gonna get mad at me for a lot of days, a lot of years coming up. You may want me to call you something else, but you are my father. And I'm gonna try pop, father, daddy. I'm gonna try whichever one sticks. Whichever one sticks. I love you very much. Very much. And thank you so much for supporting me through the hard times. And you know which ones I'm talking about. Thank you. Thank you.
Get away from these liars, cause they don't get your soul. Or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like. Anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you open your eyes. Tell me. Tell me that you open speak.